Welcome, as Pigeon Tours, we're taking you to the finest places of the world in Rome, the Trevi Fountains, and this is absolutely beautiful. It's been created hundreds and hundreds of years ago, such a long time in AD, and this is the most beautiful place to be right here in the beautiful time of the day. Nice and sunny, you can see all the people are gathered here to be beside this beautiful monument, and it's also very famous as well for being called the Lover's Fountain as well, where lovers were in that actual time. Basically jumping in naked in there, as like skinny dipping as they do these days in seas and lakes and stuff. So they're all there, all naked, as you see like the statues are, mostly all naked, the ones over there. And look, you know, all the Italians, they love that, all that stuff. So they'll jump in and swim together, you know, this is very late at night or very early in the morning, at, you know, special peak times, of course. There's like hardly much people around, people that love doing that. So if you got a lover, you like to bring her here and jump in there naked and swim lovely, what more could you ask for? Absolutely beautiful water, nice and clear water as well, as you can see. No fish in there, none whatsoever. It's just feel atmospheric. You can be here, you can smell her out, bring your lover here, and you could actually propose to her here, out the blue, like that, in Rome. Why go to Paris when you can do it here in Rome? It is the way to surprise her, just get a perfect engagement ring, tell her that you love her and you want to marry her. What more could you ask for? Take care of your lover here to bring your birthday. Come on, absolutely beautiful, beautiful building, the statues at the very top. And adjacent across the building, there's beautiful windows with little balconies as well. It's the same time of century. Please come here today, come here tomorrow, come whenever you can. It's the most beautiful place. Don't miss out, it's a time of opportunity of a lifetime.